I've just successfully wired the MagStik Pro. So I used the existing wires from the old arcade stick. These solder points, you just take wire cutters and trim those off. These wires are going to be too fine for a lot of wire strippers, but if you've got a cutter like this or a Stanley knife, you just sort of can seat it and gently cut through part of a sheath. Then once you bend it and you can see the exposed wire, you can have a go at just pulling that. There we go. You can see that's been crimped closed just with some pliers on the wire there, and it's ready to connect. I'm going to use the innermost one, innermost red and the innermost green are going to go to the switch that you can see extends from the actual micro switch there. The mod is finished, and these are now switchable between 4-way and 8-way. This is in 4-way. Just pull up, and now it's an 8-way.